Yeah, I'm Tedwa Nashi Masha Nyangani, and I play for the Marksman Cricket Academy. It's a good academy for the players, as it gives the players exposure to play many games, and I've been one of the players to have played in the academy. My special moment was when I took 8 against the ladies. That was a good game. It was a T20, and yeah, I played well, and I really enjoyed the moment. I represented my nation at the Under-19 tournament. I've played for Zimbabwe Under-19. Yeah, I've played the Zimbabwe Under-19 cricket team, and I represented my nation at the Under-19 World Cup. My special moment at the World Cup was the game against South Africa, which I took 5 wickets, and I was the man of the match. It was really a special game. And my second best game was against Scotland. That game I was really economical, as I was hit for 22 runs in 10 overs. I took 2 wickets. Yeah, I would love to thank the parents for the support they give us. If not for the parents, we wouldn't be playing the game. And I would love to thank the viewers for the support they give us each and every time we play the game that we love. And special thanks to the sponsors also that keep the game moving. Lastly but not least, I would love to give special thanks for the coaches. The way they put in us, believing in us, and the motivation.